All right, back at it again. Let's see how we do here. If there's any rust that I need to knock off. I said it on the last stream, and I'll say it again. Stick has quickly become one of my favorite plays. It's just one of those that you've got many reads throughout the field. It looks like a very, kind of looks like a useless kind of play, because most people want to have the deep bombs, or what they call the bomb plays. But it's pretty simple, yet effective. Nothing fancy, just basic football. I like it a lot. Every football novice's favorite play, other than four verticals. Got that out late, but it worked. X was there, but I was kind of scared to throw it there early with the pressure coming off and me throwing off my back foot. I just didn't really want to throw anything that cost me some major points. Drive is also always a good play. You've got that high low read, usually pretty effective, pretty reliable. Running zone, so gonna be open. Man. Just be safe and throw it out the flat there. Square was there, and so is triangle. I'm just not a fan of these play action screens at all. I don't. 95% of the time, I just don't trust them. And my buddy Brandon, he likes them. He'll use them if they're available, but I don't trust them. I'm the pick machine. Check down. Four verticals, everybody's favorite play. And R1. There we go, my boy Keon. The blitz throw away. Let's try this again. There we go. Better. And okay, nice. I was kind of worried that safety would come down and jump that, but I'm glad he did it. Check down, and I failed my back foot, so terrible. Terrible throw anyway. That could have been nasty. Ah! Alright, let's see how we do against Arkansas. That you got the 8,000. Don't want that, or do I want this? I don't have fumbles. We're good everywhere else here, so let's just classic Florida unis. As always, I'm going to defer. It's typically always nice to get the ball back with a few minutes left in the second quarter and get a score and then get the ball back in the beginning of the second half. So we'll see how it goes. Run it until they can stop it. Covered and I just hesitated. Didn't throw it away in time. Some of the points I took away. Not too bad. Thankfully, defense is doing the job. I need to help them. See if I can pick it up here. Oh, man. Over there.
Man left. Nice.
Lob it over the defender there, and he's able to make the play. Pretty sweet. Shot hot routes right now. Got it. Nice. Mm-hmm. Didn't fumble, so that's good. Good stop to the 42, and we are hurt. See how long we stay out here. Just gotta be careful on the ball again, I guess. Mid zone. Trying those there. Stick. Here we go.
Three down. Mike 42.
Yeah. New 9. Doing it.
I know I said it earlier, but I'll say it again. I love stick. Just football 101.
Oh,
I don't know why they keep running this play. Of course, I guess when you have a guy behind the controller throwing two picks in a game, getting you behind, I can see why you do that. Oh my gosh. Alright, so that gets us in field goal range. So, oh, they're going for it. Let's go. Okay,
try left, Three down. Mike 27.
Okay. He's got to stop him and get it. That's my fault. That's on me. It is. Without a doubt, that's on me. I could probably make the joke of, well, if typical Anthony Richardson plays great for one or two games and plays like trash for two other games, but nah, that wasn't him. That was all on me, folks. That was all on me. And that might put me dangerously low on the coaching trust there, so I'm curious to see. Yeah, close. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful here. See if we can get some of those points back. Wow, I had no chance there. No chance. Terrell Johnson, he's been a great addition to the Florida team this year. Pearsall kind of inadvertently picked. Awesome separation. Oh wait, I almost didn't see him. I was too focused on the receivers there. Only had thrown passes like this efficiently in that Arkansas game. Uh-oh. He got it. Wow. Just as I mentioned efficiency. Oh, yeah. Almost threw a pick there. Down before they cause me the fumble. Well, we got some points up there. Got a little bit of it back. I think we're essentially back where we were at practice time with the Arkansas team, so made some progress there. Made up for some of the segments that I remembered in that last game. Really evenly matched team. In the rain. But the bright side, not at night, so we got a chance. Right? Just got so lucky there. Very lucky. Alright, well, we're back in it for sure. Just gotta be careful here. Stop. Oh, wow. What a swat. That was just a great, gosh, that was a great play. First down, so the defense.
Second and 10.
there. X was there. It was cover three. The seam was open. There it is again. Let's see if they run cover three again. If not, I might just have to cover one more. Unless I can squeeze it into circle on the window. Let's cover three. So that's for sure. Of course, this play works. Yes.
First down. Yeah.
just damn. Yeah, just give me stick all day. I just feel so confident I could run this play all day and just excel at it. Asking for a miss, but it's working out so far. Yes. I will take that. I can also say I don't think I've ever seen that play before. Hesitated. One step closer to getting our job back. That's good. We're in the bye week. So far, so good. That should be it. That should be it. Yes, with a touchdown too. Nice. Jonah! believe I got through that.
Got out of there.
All right, got it back. So that's good. I'm at least the practicing machine. And get a starting job back against Georgia. I've always liked Oregon. I'm a sucker for alternate unis, and obviously Oregon is full of Oh, that was overthrown. Blitz. Not a good time for play action here. Those long overdrawn throwaway animations get me sometimes. I'm glad I'm in no danger of losing my position. That's great. Hi, Brown Eyes. No, I didn't beat LSU. I was just playing crappy. NCAA 06. I've got fond terrible memories of NCAA 06, to be honest with you. My best friend and I actually became really good close friends because of NCAA 06. And I only beat him one time. Only one time. In NCAA 06. I think I was who was I? I think he was, I was at LSU, and he was, I think Virginia Tech, or Virginia. He's always been an amazing player when it comes to NCAA, so, yeah. Appreciate you watching. Thank you for watching. Are you, I guess since you just picked up NCAA 06, are you planning on picking up a new college football game if it comes out this next summer? Thank you. I appreciate that. Wanted to do this for a long time, actually, but just never really had a reason to until all the reports started coming out that they're still aiming to release the new one. Ran out of time too. That's my deal with the new Madden games. Just the animations are just so different and so fast-paced that it's, a lot of things still work in the new Madden from these old EA games, but it's just a matter of getting used to them. Hey, Allie girl. Yeah, you can sleep with us, okay? You going to bed? Oh, okay. All right. Okay. Okay. I'll see you in a little bit. Sorry about that. But yeah, the animations really turned me off on the new games. All what you see here is still in the newer games. If you can, like the flood concepts, thick, the slants, four verticals with the seams and the cover three, it's all still there. It's just much quicker and much harder to handle and interpret just because of animations being so different. The X would have been there, but Nickelback moved in front of it. Richards clipping. That was offside. Hey, I'll take it.
Too little, Captain. Mike two.
So how'd you find my stream, Brown Eyes? Seams, cover three, every time. And that's why, I'm not sure if you ever noticed, but for years, that's why four verticals was pretty big in the college series, because everyone ran cover three, thinking that cover three would always stop all the deep passes. Well, for a lot of them, it does, but what a lot of people don't realize is when you run cover three, the seams are typically always open. That's why four verticals always kick out. Made you settle on NCAA 06? Just fond memories of the game? Why 06 over the others? Go back and say which game in the franchise was my favorite. It would have to be 14. Just it played amazingly well compared to all the other ones. But probably my fondest memories have to be from NCAA or not. I'm a huge Gator fan, as you'll be able to tell from my channel. Huge Tebow fan. NCAA 12, yeah. See, so, long story. The last NCAA I played before I took a long hiatus from video gaming was NCAA 11. And right before I left, though, I got to play a little bit of NCAA 12. 12 was good. I never played 13. But I heard for some reason it played so different from all the other games. Almost nobody liked it. But over the years, 13 has kind of developed its own cult following. Yeah, Pat White. Oh. West Virginia at that time was, with Rick Rodriguez as the coach, was just so fun to watch. Noel Devine. Steve Slayton. I mean, that was when the spread was just coming out. And just like, oh, they just ran it perfectly. I wish Pat White had more of a shot in the NFL than he got, but when he was in college, it was so fun to watch. That's a good watch this year. He's usually the Senate for missing for some reason. Big West Virginia fan. What college team do you follow? Awesome, cool. Joey Chinese.
That makes it 37.
like right now the game might be in front of the clock. Well, let's see who we got next week. Depending on who we got next week, I may call it a night or give it one more shot. Well, that didn't get picked. Oh my gosh. That would have been a nightmare. Wasn't a touchdown, but I will take it. Gladly, I will take it. Let's see. Is this man know the zone? Nothing really, just practice. Yes, I have a girl. I'm gonna get up there, okay? Alright, love you. That's my 4-year-old girl. We just got a schnauzer for the family and feeling crate trained, and apparently she turned up from her empty bowls, so she was kind of tell me about that. Alright, so we got Vandy. We're gonna finish Vandy and I'm gonna get off for tonight. Might get on Thursday night or Friday night. Oh no. Woo. That should have been fake, man. Glad it wasn't. It's just Vandy. Oh, cool. Boy or girl? There's a Alana is our first one. And then we've got a year and a half old boy. His name's Timmy.
This is 3 yards on the way.
Change up that block and take that gap that was open, but it was kind of risky because you know how sensitive the players are in these games. Yeah, I've heard about the dock because I know they have Major Ride in it too, and they're going to have Urban and Ahmad Black and some of the other guys in it. I'm curious to see how they paint every, like, if they have a narrative that they're going after, or if they're going to paint it all in a pretty truthful light, if that makes sense. And what I really want to see is I want to see what kind of light they actually paint Urban Meyer. Like, what do they make him out to be in this documentary? Yeah, he was. I'm grateful for the two natty titles he got for them. But looking back on it, the culture he left and all that, yeah, that's pretty disappointing. Now, I will say, I'm probably one of the very extreme few that is still a fan of Dan Mullen. I think if he was their coach in Florida before the whole NIL and whole transfer portal thing, I think he'd still be there. But at the end of the day, he just wanted to coach X's. And I think that's what it cost him. Because he's not about recruiting, you know? He definitely made Florida football fun to watch for the last 4 years. Well, I'll take back 2021.
Number 29 has lined up to kick the field goal.
I will say this, Chris is one of my favorite quarterbacks, still is one of my favorite gift quarterbacks. But you know, he runs play now. He did go pro, didn't have any luck, he made some practice squads, but then went to the CFL, did kind of over there, and then got into high school coaching. Well, apparently, I won't say some stuff came out, but some accusations were made about him that he made advances towards a high school girl, and then that's it. I've never heard anything else, never heard if it was true, or just like that was the end of anything Chris Luke. Oh no.
But hey, I got 2 points back.
Honestly, too, you know, some quarterbacks that I wish had stayed at Florida, there's three of them. Driscoll, I wish he had finished out his career there. Jacoby Brissett. I wish he would have stayed through it. And then Will Grier. Man, even though Will Grier stayed there, I think we still have Jim McElwain there, which I didn't like McElwain. I didn't like his system. I didn't like his personality. I didn't like his system. He definitely knew how to get out talent, that's for sure. Because all those great players that Dan Mullen had, they're all McElwain players. Uh-oh. There's some more points. Can't wait to see how much I lost. Yes, Cam Newton should have stayed. And I'm really surprised that of all the players that we had, Urban Meyer is the one that threw them off the team for stealing a laptop. Of all the things, you know. All the things to boot. Any of those players off, he was beating them for stealing a laptop. Six was always a good play. It's still is, even if it didn't matter. Irony cracks me up. Yeah, right. Well, we've beaten everybody in the East, so yeah, definitely not over, because we lost to Miami, but that's when I wasn't the starter, and then we lost to LSU. Who's the other one that we lost to?
Ball, the ball, the ball.
Trent makes it.
We got swarm of the ball, swarm of the ball. Let's go. Damn.
Go out. Nice. Thank you, Nathan.
Oh, yeah. Game is going.
It's the end of the day. Fourth and three, and it's still Vandy.
Damn.
Black game. Spot. Damn. Okay, so four verticals right here. That's one of my favorite plays with the mobile quarterback. Because if you take triangle and put him on a wheel route, it's a dangerous, dangerous play. Because then if the linebackers shift to the right, hold on a sec, let me run this out. So, if the linebackers shift to the right, all of them, with that middle linebacker not blitzing like that, but they shift to the right, then you can typically run out to the left, then your tight end that's on the inside there will cut to the left as well, and you could always throw it deep on the run to him. If they're on contain, you can throw to the back, because he's on that wheel route, and everyone else is covered on the streaks. And then if he's running the wheel route, there's no one on the right, you can scramble out and run up, and then the back will usually block for you. So that's one of my favorite plays. Fortunately,
that brings up 3rd and 14.
I don't have hot routes, so unlocked yet, so we're stuck with this hitch route in the backfield.
Damn! Look down!
Curl flats. Great play too if it's man coverage. Circle or square are typically always good. If it's man, then it's man. Stick is also one of my favorite, probably my favorite play, period. I just don't like it with the back, with the running back in the backfield. I prefer to have a 5 wide receiver set. But stick with it. No pun intended. I'll take those 5 points. Give it to me. Thank you, 94. That'll make it 31. Yeah, on Road to Glory, you want to make sure you slide when you're the quarterback running, because just the chances of fumbling just seems like they skyrocket when you're the quarterback. I don't know why that is. I gotta say, it was really fun playing defense with Anthony Richardson on this game. But I don't know how that is, but he plays really well. See what we got here. South Carolina next. I think they might be the last. Yes. I've actually got a really nice video with the Tom Petty tribute in the swamp from the Alabama-Florida game. Pretty nice. If you've never heard it in person, I highly suggest you visit the game one time. Stenson Rock. We gotta fix that carrying, so less fumbles, so let's go. Heisman repeat. All running backs. Hey. Conference standings. Yeah, you're right. We're winning the East.
think I would have slipped to South Carolina, Missouri, maybe. I think so. How about that? Check out our stats real quick, too, before I get off. That is all but I think two interceptions came from tonight's stream, not the other stream. But I don't know what happened. I played pretty rough earlier tonight. Let's stay over here. Well, Brown Eyes, hey, I can't say enough how much I appreciate you joining the stream here and chatting with me and joining the game with me. I might be back on either Thursday or Friday. I'm not entirely sure. Thursday, I've got to whip up some mac and cheese for a party at the wife's workplace. But if I got time, I might try and jump on Thursday night. But if I do, if you hit the little alarm bell on my channel, it'll let you know whenever I go live again and you want to join up and hang out a little bit more. So again, I appreciate it. Thank you very much. You're my first guest. It means a lot. And hope you have a nice Wednesday tomorrow. Nice week. Hopefully I'll catch you again. Awesome.